Actually, the first time I got involved was when Gail came to the set of Friends way back in the day, early on, when she was working with NBC to do this campaign for The More You Know. And it was about, this is when Rohypnol and other rape drugs were becoming, unfortunately, more evident. And so so I said, sure, I'll do one of these PSAs. And then I was just so amazed by the work that she and all these people were doing that I wanted to become involved more. So I first joined the advisory board, and then every year I started to either act or direct more PSAs about rape drugs and date rape. And then she, many years ago, I guess about 14 or 13 years ago, asked me to join the board of directors. And so I've been really, now been just dedicated to helping bring more awareness and raise funds for the organization. And my role the last 15 years has been to introduce our whatever great host or cast we get every year. So I get to introduce Viola Davis this year.